It is April 1st. It is the first day of Camp NaNoWriMo. So I'm going to try a little experiment. I am going to try some dictation. I use the app called Otter for dictation, and so far I really like it. So I'm going to experiment and see how many words I get. Out with my dog. So dog walks are the perfect time to experiment with dictation. You're out and about anyway, you're not doing anything else, perfect time. Okay, so I have come back from my walk with the dog, and I have exported my dictation from my phone and sent it to myself on an email. So let's have a look at how many words I dictated. And 1718 words. That is pretty impressive. 1718 words. And in like 30 minutes. I took a 30 minute walk. So dictation, the way forward. Dictation is going to save my life in April. Okay, so before even like 9 a.m., I've written 1718 words. Of course, it needs editing. It needs editing. There's gonna be a lot of references to Max in here because while I'm dictating, I'm like, here, Max, no, Max, come on, Max. And of course it needs editing. Otter doesn't, it doesn't require me to say punctuation or new line or open quotation marks, things like that. So it just records and then transcribes. So I have to put all of that in. So the editing might take a little while, but the words are there. The words are there, it counts. So let's see how many words I have once I finish editing. That's exciting. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I posted a picture of this to Instagram, but I'm also gonna show it to you here because I'm kind of proud of this. So this is my Camp Nano tracker spread. So I've got my two goals. I've got my eco fantasy goal here of 25,000 words, and I've got my PhD thesis goal here of 20,000 words, and I've got all of the chapters that I need to write and the scenes I need to write with the two goals, and these are the days of April. On this side I have circled the weekends red because no way am I working on my thesis on the weekend. It ain't happening. Nope. Weekends are holy. They are reserved for writing this instead. So this is the spread. So here I keep track of my daily word counts. Here I'm gonna color in whether I met my goal or not. So I get like green if I met my goal. So the idea is that now it's kind of black and white and boring, and by the end everything will be in color, everything will be colorful and lovely, and hopefully this will be just a band of green. We'll have to see how that works out, but yeah, that's it. On April 1st, before I've done anything, let's go. Okay, so I have now edited what I had this morning, and of course as I read through it I added in little descriptions or I don't know, dialogue tags. In the end I actually have 1,861 words, so that is more than I dictated this morning, which means that even though I had to cut out some of the waffle and I had to edit some of the words, this method, you know, I have the baseline, I have the framework from the dictation, and then I add in all the extras, and I actually end up with more. So, 1,861. That is not a bad start to Camp Nano. So, I guess this would be a good time to kind of tell you a little bit about my thesis, if you care. I know you're all watching this for a Camp Nano update, but my thesis is easier to talk about. It doesn't matter if there are spoilers. This is my code. This is part of my code. And it keeps going, and it keeps going, and it keeps going. It keeps going. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of code. Right, and that is one of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 scripts. So when I find a bug, where the heck is it? That's always fun. So that is one of the reasons that my thesis progress has not been as I would like it. And then I write now. I'm gonna start writing now. My plan is to not even look at my code in the morning until after lunch. And in the morning, I'm dedicating my time to getting those, what is it? Do I have to write in a day? 910 words that I need to get to my 20,000 goal. I want to get them in the morning, and then I can code to my heart's content in the afternoon. So that is what we're going to do. Let's go. You guys, it is so much harder to write academically in word sprint form. Because I actually have to think about what I'm saying. It has to actually make sense. But it's okay. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. It'll be fine. Look! I did it! Look! There are 7,981 words in this document, and I started with 6,999, so that brings my total to 982 words, which is more than I need in my daily amount, which means I can go have lunch, and I've bossed this day. I have bossed day one. So I can now kind of relax until my live stream tonight at 7, by the time this vlog goes out. That will already have happened, so go and watch that. I'm gonna be doing some kickoff sprints with Caitlin Ergo and Leah Rummel, and I'm super excited. It's gonna be lots of fun. So my word count on this day is going to be freaking amazing, which hopefully will give me a bit of a buffer for those days where it just won't happen. Anyway, I'm gonna go make lunch because I am starving, and I will see you tomorrow, I suppose. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, it is April 2nd. The first day of Camp Nano was a resounding success. I flattened my goal for yesterday, which was 834 words on my eco-fantasy novel and 910 words on my thesis. During my workday, I wrote 982 words on my thesis, so I'm very happy about that. And somehow, yesterday, over the course of the day, I wrote 3,668 words on my eco-fantasy novel. That was a combination of the dictation that I did in the morning and the live stream that I had in the evening with Caitlin Ergo and Leah Rummel. That is on Caitlin's channel. You can watch it on replay. We had a good time. We did some word sprints. You can use them to get you through Camp Nano. I think I will be watching them on replay. And yeah, it was really good. So this is very exciting. We can now go to my tracker and we can put some colors on it. So let's do that.
Okay, this is a slightly odd angle, but I haven't quite figured out the camera placement yet. So, apologies for jitters. So the first thing, I think we're gonna do the Eco Fantasy one first. And the first exciting thing is that I finished this scene. I think we're going to use pink for the scenes. I'm just feeling pink today. Let's put a little star around it for now. That's kind of fun. So we've got one pink star. Let's use green for the days that I managed to write my minimum goal. Yay! So then we'll move over to the thesis, and I'll just pick up this green again because I managed to write my goal on this day. And my word count was 3,668. For my eco fantasy novel and 982 for my thesis. I will put those in bold when I have my black pen because I was not prepared. So that is what it looks like at the start of day two. I am already loving little bits of color. This is gonna be great. Okay. I am so upset. I did another dictation session this morning. I've just exported it, and my mic screwed up. I have 8 minutes of transcribed words, and then something happens with my mic, and I have half an hour of nothing. I dictated for 38 minutes, and it only transcribed 8 minutes, because the rest of it sounds like a robot that is glitching. It's like, I am devastated. Because I had some really good stuff this morning. I'm so sad. So I'm gonna try and write down everything that I remember that I said. I'm so sad. So I'm gonna try and write down everything that I remember. Let's go. Okay, so I've tried to write everything that I can remember from my dictation, and I've got about 1,250 words now. I don't know how much of what I dictated is gone forever, but I think I remembered it fairly well. So 1,251, I'm pretty happy with that. That's my goal done for the day. And it is time now to start my workday. So, on to the thesis. You guys. Oh, thesis writing is harder today. It is harder today. I think I picked low-hanging fruit yesterday. And that's why the 900 words came so easily. But today I actually have to like do some thinking, which is slower. Thinking is slow. But it's okay. We're gonna do it. Thank you. write my PhD? Are you gonna help me write my PhD?
Yes, yes you are. The doggy went downstairs. I have to do this on my own. It's sunnier in the living room, so he went downstairs to go lay in the sun. Which is fair. I want to do that too. But I can't. I still have 613 words to write today on my thesis. So hopefully I can get these 600 words done in the next hour and a half. Because at 5 o'clock my workday finishes. You better believe it. Okay, right. Let's friggin' do this.
So that is the end of day two, and I have met my goal! I managed it! I managed to write those 910 words. So yesterday I did 982, today I did 920. So I am not flying past my 910 words. It is definitely as soon as I reach it, I stop kind of situation. But hey, I'll take it. Yesterday was a killer day for me in terms of my eco-fantasy novel. This morning I had a little bit of a hiccup with my dictation, but it's fine, I caught up. 1386 words. That means that I get to do this. And this. Oh, that was satisfying. And if I'm not mistaken, I think I finished this scene. I need to check. So I have consulted my outline, and yes, I have finished this scene. So that means I get another star. Let's see. Very nice. This is looking very good. I am happy. I would like to get some pink over here. I did start the intro of chapter 3 today. That is where I got most of these words. So hopefully we'll be able to tick that off soon. And these are they're so close. I'm just waiting on some simulations. So we're making progress, guys. We're making progress. So on to Camp Nano, day number 3. And I'll see you tomorrow.
So, it is beautiful weather here, especially for this early in the year for Scotland. So, Max and I are sitting in the green outside our house. He's enjoying it very much. Sit in the sunshine. Oh, good boy, look at that. I think what I'm gonna try and do is do some dictation while I'm out here. So I'll just be like a crazy lady sitting in the park talking to herself and her dog. I'll be talking to my dog. But yeah, that's the plan. Get some sunshine while it's here. Yeah, so I'll see you guys later.
What are you doing, human?
What is he doing? I think I broke my dog. Okay, so I had a lovely afternoon sitting on the grass in the sun with my dog, and I dictated quite a bit. And so now I am up in my tower, so I'm still in the sun, but the wind picked up a little bit outside, so it got a bit chilly. It is still early April in Scotland. So I'm up in my tower and I'm now going to start editing. I have imported the dictation into my Camp Nano document and I've done a little word count and it's just over 2,000 words, so I'm really happy with that. So I'm gonna do a little editing session and let's just see where we get to. Okay, so I'm done editing. In the end, it was 2,123 words. That is my daily goal firmly met and passed. So I'm very happy about that. Woo! This is coming along very nicely. So in this document right now, there are over 7,000 words and it's only day 3 of Camp Nano. So I am very, very happy. And I am very happy with dictation. I think it's a really good way of multitasking. And I think multitasking is going to be the key word in the month of April because I just don't have enough time to do each thing individually. So that is how we are going to write this novel. Okay. That is enough for me today. I think I'm gonna go get a beer because it's 4:30 on a Saturday and the sun is shining. What else do you do? I'm gonna go get a beer and I will see you tomorrow. Okay, I lied. Before I see you tomorrow, we have to fill in our tracker. So today I wrote 2,123 words. That's very exciting. I didn't quite finish this scene. I am so close. I'm so close to finishing this scene, but something really important still has to happen. I'm very excited for that. So hopefully I can finish that tomorrow. That'll be a massive chunk, like a massive event in the book. So that's very exciting. Do that. And I can fill this in because I smashed my goal today. This side doesn't get anything because as these red circles indicate, I am not working on the weekends on my thesis. Weekends are sacred. No thank you. So we will start again on Monday with the thesis. But yes, I'm very excited about this and tomorrow I will be adding this star. So now I actually mean it. Now I will see you tomorrow. Okay, so first of all, happy Easter to everyone who celebrates Easter, and happy chocolate egg day for everyone for whom that's the real reason to celebrate today. I haven't filmed very much today because it's just been one thing after another, family Skypes and chats and all. Easter is usually a massive family get-together for me in Germany, so I'm very sad today. But I did do my writing this morning when I went for a walk with the doggo, and I did my dictation. I've imported it. It's 1,435 words, and now I'm going to edit this and see how much I get. And then fill out my tracker, and that'll actually be it for me for today. So let's get to editing and see what we get. Okay, I'm done editing. The final word count is 1,373, so I did lose a few words in the editing. I did have to edit a little bit. I think I rambled more than normal this morning.
But that's okay. I'm still very happy with 1,337. No, 1,373. And that is my word count for the day. So, I know this wasn't a full week of Camp Nano, but this vlog has to go out on Monday, so we're counting it as week one of Camp Nano. And week one of Camp Nano has gone very well. I am very happy so far. So let's fill out that tracker and enjoy our evening. Okay, so here we are with our tracker. Max says hello as well.
Oh, he's not gonna let me do this. Okay, I am trying to film the tracker, but Max has other ideas. He keeps nudging my hands. This is very difficult, but we will do it. Hopefully he allows me 2 more minutes to finish this vlog. Today I wrote 1,373 words. That's very good. So I can color this in green, very nice. Whoa, Max is on the move again. Oh, Max, he wants the pens. So I did in fact finish this scene. I'm giving myself a purple star today. Max, that's not for you. Get out of it. I'm giving myself a purple star today because I want some different colors on here, so let's do it. Max, stop it! That might be the ugliest star I've ever drawn. Max, you're making my tracker ugly! Okay, I'll have to fix that later, but that's it for now. Okay. Well, that was a struggle. He's like, I didn't do anything. Completely innocent. You little monster. So that is the end of my first Camp Nano vlog. Please let me know down in the comments how you are getting on with your own goals and how you are tracking and any tips and tricks you have to get words on the page every day. Or whatever your goal is. Maybe it's not to write every day. Hit the like button and the subscribe button if you like content like this. I'll see you next week in my second vlog, which hopefully will actually be a week long. So, have a good one.